Hey, MAC. My name is Shannon Hurley, and I'm running to be your 2019-2020 president. I'm going to eBoard right now. It's a Monday, January 15th, and I'm going to show you what we do at eBoard tonight. I'll see you then.
Well, our favorite event is Nationals.
Because, you know, you've gone so well and so close with that delegation, and those are lifelong friends.
Plus, you get to travel, you get to do exciting things. It's the amazing parts of all the student council events, plus more.
Hey guys! It's Wednesday, and we're gonna go to our student council meeting after this. But we were bored, so we went to Ocean State.
Yeah.
Deodorant.
Just walking around today. We're not doing anything specific here, but maybe we'll vlog. Maybe we'll meet some friends along the way.
We'll see.
We got these egg shirts. They're excellent.
So we decided to buy the egg shirts because we're gonna wear them to the student council meeting. Why? No reason. A backless dress and some beat up sneaks. My discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest.
My favorite event is the MASC Summer Leadership Camp because I love meeting new people and learning new leadership skills.
Hey MASC, I'm going to school right now. I asked some people at the student council meeting last night what they think I should do, if I should just film student council things or if I should film my whole day. And a lot of people said my whole day, so I'm just going to start filming my whole day.
I just got to school, and of course I had to go to Dunks because Dunks is on the way to school, so sometimes I have to stop. I get to school and I park next to my best friend,
Hi.
Carly, and then we wait for the time to go in.
So me and Carissa,
I look bad.
We're going out to our teacher's car right now to grab some cardboard
for French.
We're super excited. We're having a good day.
Yeah, we're, you know, easily getting out of our comfort zone.
Yeah, we're getting out of our comfort zones now.
Leaving the school in the middle of the day, it's big.
It's a big deal. Yeah.